What I'd like to do is talk a little bit about JetBlue, and I'd like to welcome the representatives of JetBlue to this board, but I'd like to give you a little bit of the history. Is on April 22nd, the JetBlue pilots voted for representation by the Airline Pilots Association International. And that was a very big day for the JetBlue pilots. Their vote was a clear signal that they saw the strength in ALPA and what the union can do for their professional careers. And it was a very big day for the Airline Pilots Association. We were able to harness the strength of more than 2,600 pilots to fortify our collective voice. As such, the JetBlue pilots' nameplate will now be placed on the ALPA wall of pilot groups just outside the conference center, representing more than 51,000 U.S. and Canadian members of the Airline Pilots Association International. And to recognize their individual efforts as members of the Executive Council and Executive Boards, all of you should have in front of you a ALPA pin to symbolize your commitment, your group's commitment, what you did to ensure that this would go forth in the effort of the JetBlue pilots. I'm excited to welcome the JetBlue pilots to ALPA. Now, I'm going to ask Captain Jim Bigham, ALPA's newest MEC chairman, and Vice Chairman Gustavo Rivera and MEC Secretary Treasurer Wes Clapper to come forward.
One, two, three, four. Can I have a little more? Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. I love you. A, B, C, D. Can I bring my friend to tea? E, F, G, H, I, J. I love you. Boom, 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 boom. Sail the ship. Boom, boom, boom. Chop the tree. Boom, boom, boom. Skip the rope. Boom, boom, boom. Look at me.
All together now.
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 Green, red, can I take my friend to bed? Pink, brown, yellow, orange, and blue. I love you. All together now.
All together now.
All together now.
All together now.
So Jim has asked for a couple minutes to address the executive board. Jim.
Thank you, Lee. Randy, thank you for the money and support. Sean, thank you very much for what you're doing. And Bill, obviously, all the things you did for us. And I also want to thank everybody in the room because every single one of you played a role in us getting to where we are today. And we know, and don't let there be any doubt in your minds, that we know we couldn't have done it without you and your support as well. We're very proud of what we did accomplish as a group. The numbers speak for themselves. More votes, yes, than cards. One of the highest percentages in a long, long time. So I'm really proud of what we've been able to do. I'll also make one other announcement. We actually won our 10th JD Power Award in a row for JetBlue, and that came out this morning. So I'm proud of what we've been able to accomplish as an airline. Right now, what I'm going to humbly request of every one of you is to please continue to support us, because we're going to need your help. What all of you have been able to do since 9/11 in recovering where we need to be as airline pilots is fantastic. We've benefited from that at JetBlue because of the hard work you are doing. We got it for free, if you will. But we want to carry our part of the load. While we're busy negotiating a contract, we also want to support and add our voices to the chorus of things going on in Washington, both with Norwegian Air International, with the pre-clearance facility in Dubai, and all the other things like that. But I know that if we work together in unity, like we've been able to do with the support of the JetBlue pilots, we can hopefully work together and get there in the end, and I think we can. So thank you very, very much. We appreciate all you've done for us, and we're looking forward to carrying our part of that as well. So thank you.